Tiger Woods' wife, Ellen Nordegren, allegedly chased him around the house with a golf club similar to this one during an argument over one of his mistresses. How do we know this happened? Because the media feels it's their duty to expose the private lives of Woods and other famous athletes. Do you think it's fair? Well, find out what your peers think in my story, which exposes the truth about what SUNY Oswego students feel about the Tiger Woods scandal.